A man from Pittsburgh is charged in connection with a man's death in Hawaii. Police say 37-year-old Benjamin Fleming got into a fight with another man who he was staying with at a vacation rental. That other man was killed. Fleming and Alexander Germany Wald of Boston are both charged with manslaughter.